to the main event of the evening, eight rounds between, on the left of the picture, the current Central Area Super Featherweight and Lightweight Champion from Toxteth, Sugar Gibiliru, against Kris Mcadam from Glasgow, who's the leading contender for the Scottish Lightweight title. And this should be very interesting. Sugar's last fight, in fact, was a tilt at Mark Reefer's Commonwealth Championship. So let's see how this one develops. Mcadam can hit. And I've only seen him once before, and I was quite surprised when he got beaten by Chris Bennett up in Middlesbrough. He's had about 10 fights now as Chris. Oh, good right over the top there from Gibiliru, who's not renowned as a puncher, but he's got more confidence in himself these days, and consequently adding a bit of power to it. And of course he takes an excellent shot. He's only been stopped twice in his life, and once by Pat Barrett, the recently crowned European champion, and also the British champion. And Gibiliru won the Central Area Lightweight title with a win over Tony Foster from Hull. Well, good left hook there from Gibiliru, but Adam's still in there, banging away. He then added the super featherweight title by beating Peter Gabbitas in Doncaster. Oh, nice right through the middle there from Kris Mcadam. That's just turning into a good little fight, this one, so far in this first round. Strong. Nice right there from Sugar. So the end of the first, and really an even round, I'd say. Both worked hard, both scored with a very good variety of punches, plenty of power in them. I'll sit on the fence for it. Gibiliru can keep this pace up all night. Eight twos this, and he's used to boxing over, well, he's boxed over 10-3s before. And Kris Mcadam seconded by Dunkey Jowett. Fighting the men I mentioned earlier, Gibiliru has fought Joe Jacobs, the current champion, super featherweight champion of Britain. And Mcadam, a substitute for Mohammed Lovelock, who wasn't quite ready for this. The body there from Mcadam. It's fair to say that Sugar doesn't win that many, but he's always fought in high class, and he's very hard to beat. One of my favourite fighters, actually. Very busy, real worker. His dad was also a good fighter back in the 60s, African champion. Yes, this is a good fight. Oops, and a slip there through the ropes from Mcadam. This down as a step up in class for Chris, but handling it well so far. Nice right there from Mcadam. Ooh, but from Gibiliru. Good punches again there from Kris. But once again, Sugar steadies him up. Good quality punches these. So at the end of another very good round there. And I'm going to actually go for Kris Mcadam in the second. I thought he was slightly the busier of the two. Nothing in it quality wise. I thought Kris Mcadam just got the edge there. And Sugar, very popular. Big crowd turned out to see him fight Pat Barrett at Oldham. Fought him twice, in fact, held him to a draw first time. And one of McAdam's more recent wins was over Jim Moffat, the former double Scottish champion. So he's improving, beaten Martin Riley from London twice. Shots there from Mcadam again. Chivalu is still with him. Takes an exceptional punch actually to put Gibiliru on the floor. Barrett was the first man ever to do it, and we've seen good shot there from Sugar. We've seen subsequently what Barrett can do. Well, this is good value, this one so far. For each other, these two. Both fit. First fight of the season for them. One even, as far as I'm concerned.
In my opinion, it's got nothing to do with the referee.
In fact, I rarely agree with Brian Hogg. Gibiliru, so now to stick to his boxing. But Sugar likes it the way it was. He's going for it, pushing his head into McAdam's face. dropping pace in this fourth round. Change of tactics. Still both connecting with pretty good shots. Apologies, one up with four gone. I was about to say one of the best fights I can ever remember, and Sugar's never in a bad one, was when he fought Andy Holligan at Kirby. Excellent fight. As is this has turned out to be. Sugar seconded by his dad, Ray Farrell. Done a good job with him. And the halfway stage coming up, I've got Gibiliru a round ahead. Looks like Mcadam wants to jab a move again. But his problem's going to be keeping Sugar away from him. Knee in and up again. There's a turn up for the books, because Sugar Gibiliru has never beaten the count before. He's only been on the floor twice. That's the third time. A long right clipped him on the chin. Good right there back from Gibiliru. Cannon still banging him in close. Close here, and Mcadam knows he can hurt him now. These are good punches inside from Kris Mcadam, but took a nice right hook there from Gibiliru. They've been there for nearly a minute now. The knockdown and the good work done with his back to the ropes, and Kris Mcadam has earned him that round. So still all square with five gone on mine, three to go. It's still anyone's fight. I imagine that Kris Mcadam's feeling the pace slightly more than Sugar Gibiliru. This is, as I say, his stock in trade. Busy and pressure. Short right clipped him, dropped him for two, and it takes a hell of a shot to put Sugar over. Six then. Gibiliru's turn to back up to the ropes. Cut there from Mcadam inside. I hope they don't stay there for too long. A slightly obscured vision. Big right there. Step up in class, I would say, for Kris Mcadam, but he's handled it extremely well. Feeling the pace a bit here in the sixth, though. Nice right hook again from Gibiliru, but takes one back. Work rate. As I say, I think Chris, just feeling the pace here, still very gamely sticking in. To go, and I could watch this one all night. Chris prefers a bit of long distance stuff, but he's not been given much of a chance. I've got Gibiliru a round up going into the seventh. But still Chris is in there, working, both hands. He knows they are too, but he still can't get rid of Sugar Gibiliru. One to go now. No idea how referee Brian Hogger's got this. Gibiliru, managed by Jack Trickett. And I believe McAdam's with Tommy Gilmore. Could be Alex Morrison. There's only two of them up there, really. I think he's with Tommy Gilmore. Great fight, this. Go. Well, if McAdam wins this one, on my card, he could get a draw. To make a great fight. Let's not forget Kris Mcadam. Well, he made Sugar lose one. Mcadam lose four. Three even.